for cricket, not a cloud in the sky and no threat of rain anytime soon. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, Mel. This should be a good one. And now we go out to the middle for the toss. Straightforward choice there. Good decision to bowl first. The right armour is the new bowler from the fig tree end. Lightning, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
Yes.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Bowler.
And that's three. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And they get back for three. It's a bit of an expensive over. Afghanistan, 1 for 11.
Nice in-swinging action there. Good delivery.
a marvellous catch. Not the best innings there. On his way back to the pavilion with just 9 runs. That ends a wicket maiden. Great bowling. Been struck on the pads. It certainly did something off the pitch, and it's a good confident shout, but maybe it did too much. No runs from that over.
and he just lets that go through. Wide called.
Afghanistan move their score to 3-25. Prince has been bowling well here, comes back on from the fig tree end.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
Nice and tidy in that over. No runs added. Not a bad shot, that. Thank you. good over that. Afghanistan, 4 for 74. The batsman looked troubled by that delivery. Yes. Seems to have misjudged that one. Ouch! Sri Lanka get a key wicket here. The batsman is on their way back, having only managed 5 runs. Had a really good over there, a wicket maiden. The off spinner is coming into the attack from the high court end.
Nice stroke there.
Two runs off that delivery. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Nicely ran there. They'll get two. Ends the over. Afghanistan, 5 for 81. Prince has been bowling well here, comes back on from the high court end.
Just a lack of concentration there.
Yep, waiting.
That just sneaks past the stumps. No runs coming from that over. The right armour is the new bowler.
He's happy to let that go through. It was a super delivery.
No ball, just overstepping the line there. And off the back foot, goes with a square cut. That goes for four. Good shot. And that's the half century.
The batsman's looking in good form, judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do? Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
Afghanistan are now 6 for 100. No ball called. Perfect placement. Lovely shot. And that's four.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Appeal, but I'm not sure what for. The umpire doesn't like that one. Five runs added in the over. Afghanistan, 6 for 170.
Yes.
No ball here. captain has been rewarded for sticking at it. Prince has had a much better over this time round. Prince back into the attack. Misjudged that and takes a hit on the body. Catch. Sri Lanka really needed that wicket, finally breaking this partnership.
There.
Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Didn't know where that was going.
Four runs added there. Afghanistan, 7 for 193.
Keeper's claiming it.
Oh, great diving catch by the keeper. Superb.
He'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
That ends a wicket maiden. Great bowling.
Well, this bowler's just one away from a 5-wicket haul. The wicket in their last over now means they just need one to reach a 5-wicket haul. They're really close to a big achievement here. 4 wickets so far. Will they get their fifth?
We're there.
Well-directed throw. They get back for two. Sri Lanka get a key wicket here. Is on their way back, having only managed 2 runs.
Very comfortable there. Textbook. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Not a bad shot, that. Good effort. 4 runs. End of the over. A wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Afghanistan, 9 for 207.
Confident.
No runs coming from that over. That's not the length to bowl to this batsman, or any batsman.
That's 4. Nice shot.